Hello everyone, I'm going to present our physics 102 experimental, which is the Hall effect. And these are our equipments. This is multimeter, this is dewater, and this is salt, this is the magnetic field source, and this is the power supply, and this is the container. When we add the dewater into the container, we won't see any potential difference in the multimeter, because there will be no potential difference. But and then afterwards we start to add the salt into the container. We will see gradually there will be potential difference in the multimeter due to the separation of the number of ions. This shows the relation between the Hall effect and the number of ions.